Adding and removing a facial cavity seal is easy, and today we're going to show you how to do it. Removing your facial cavity seal is accomplished by simply pulling off the cavity seal, starting on one side of the frame and working your way to the other. To install a seal, line up the gasket at the center of the nose bridge first, then snap in each side. And that's all there is to it. To learn more, make sure to head over to Wiley X.